Hi guys, what's up? It's Fluffy Dog Drill here. So today, I am here playing Fluffy Craft. Yes, another episode of Fluffy Craft. So here we go, I guess. So in the last episode, we found this Vindicator Mansion, which is really awesome, but, I'm not gonna explore it until I have a better sword than a wooden sword. I cannot go exploring with a wooden sword. So, in this episode, we're gonna go mining, I think. Oh, this cave! We found a cave already. No, it's a trick. That's what it is. It's not a cave at all. Okay, but, oh my gosh, there are sheep. We can murder the sheep. That sounded wrong, but it's not wrong, guys. We can murder sheep. They are animals, and it is okay. We will not be charged with murder. Okay, plus we're just doing it for food. Like, come on. It's food. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna, cave. I'm going there. Can you see that cave in the distance right there? Right where my little porn food thingy is, there's a cave. Alright, so we're going there. We're gonna do that no matter what. Actually, if it's a small cave, we're gonna back off. Because, like, I don't like small caves. So, yeah. Wait, we don't even have a pickaxe. Alright, we gotta chop down some wood to make a crafting... Wait. Yeah, to make a crafting table. And, yeah. Then we gotta make a pickaxe. Man, we are so behind. So behind. Okay. Oops, wrong button. Okay. Sticks. Okay. Do we have enough to make one? Where is it? Oh. Okay. We got it. We can do this. It's turning nighttime. No. I hate nighttime. Last time I died when it was nighttime. We can't have nighttime. Well, my bed is all the way back at my house, and it's going to take a long time to get back there. So, yeah, we're going up. Dang it, how do I get up without wrecking stuff? Dirt. Dirt is how. Where's the cave? Okay. I got all excited for this! I'm sorry, Minecraft, but this is not a cave. That's a little nook for people to stay in. That is not a cave. We can transform that into a building sometime, maybe. But that's not a cave. No, we are looking for a cave. And sooner or later, we're gonna get killed out here. So we, like, gotta find a cave. Nope, not a cave. We gotta find a cave soon. We gotta. We have to. We gotta find a cave. No, it's nighttime. I need food. I don't wanna die out here. I'm glad I murdered those sheep. Like, I'm sorry, sheep, but... Okay. Let's go. Where do we go now? I don't want to just, like, be out here, huh? I don't want to be anywhere. Because the monsters could kill us. I don't want a creeper to kill me or anything. Or, like, a skeleton or anything. Okay, come on. Come on, dirt. I know you hate me, but, like, seriously, we've got to get along or else we're both going to die. Alright. Okay. See? They spawned already! I guess it is nighttime, but I'm just running away. Whoa. Don't take any damage! No! Alright, run! And, guys, I'm sorry if my camera's a bit blurry, but, do so. And guys, thank you for joining in or watching this video right now. Because you could be watching other YouTubers, but oh my gosh. No, Spider! I'm saying something. You're rude. Alright, you could be watching other YouTubers play, but I really appreciate that you're watching me. Instead of other better YouTubers than me. Because there are like millions of better YouTubers than me. But thank you for staying and watching my channel. My boat! My boat. That is where my boat was. No, 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 no! That could have ended really bad. Alright, there! I didn't even get food poisoning from that! That's lucky! I am lucky! Where is my home even? I have forgotten the way. I saw something over here, but I don't know if yeah, this is the way. I can see the outline of my house. I can see the outline of my house. Maybe you can't, but I can, so. Okay. We're going. This is so exciting! Not. Alright, we gotta hurry. Come on, Minecraft, please. Please let me hurry. Don't want to go back there and get my boat. Where even is... I don't even know where my boat is. I can't go back. We're almost there. Swim! Go underwater if you have to. The sky's so pretty from underwater. All right, get up. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna drown. Help. Okay. I'm up. I'm going, I'm swimming, I'm narrating everything. Come on. Reach it. Come on, you can do it. Why is there a zombie on my island? Oh, there's a bunch of things on my island. All right, let's go. Let's go to bed. I left my door open! No! Monsters could have gone in! What was I thinking? Wow. It's daytime! Yay! Daytime! Skeletons! Bones! Skeletons equal bones! Yes. Wait, did the other Skeletor drop any bones? Anywhere? No? Okay. I have two bones, you guys. Well, I could go out and see if I could tame a wolf. And actually, guys, I have a name that one of you commented. Somebody said that I should just, like, name it Blaze, or Aqua, or Mermaid, or something like that. I don't know. But I'm gonna be naming it Blaze, because that's, like, I want my superhero name to be Blaze. So, yeah. Thank you, whoever commented that to me, for commenting that to me, actually. I think you were the only one. So, thank you. Alright, let's go. Skeleton! I see you! You don't fool me! I'm gonna die! No! Do I have keep inventory on? Oh, I do! Okay. That's fun. I can just go over as many times as I want. This is gonna be fun. Funness of the fun. Come on. Where'd the skeleton even go? Okay, I said I was gonna be mining, so I'm gonna mine. I'm gonna look for a cave over here because this seems like a good place to look for a cave. There's lava. You can't see it right now, but you can in a little bit. See, there's lava. That means cave goodness. Swamp. Another. in every episode. Just like as a little goal. Alright, no, no, we're not actually gonna do that. It's just, oh my gosh, is this a huge, oh my gosh, I have never found a witch's hut in Minecraft. There's also a cave, but who cares about a cave when there's a witch's hut? Actually, I need more equipment to go in. Yeah, let's mine first. Wait, I just threw out my sword. Okay, here. Okay. I'm freaking out right now. I've never found a witch's hut, so I am, like, loving this moment right now. Okay. Okay. Keep it together. No, I don't have any wood! How can I keep it together when I don't have any wood? Snowy up here. Is that a tree? Or is that a bush? It's a tree. There are no bushes in Minecraft. Oh my. Alright, okay. Do I have any sticks? Yes. Okay, yes! We're gonna do this! Here we go. We have a crafting table. Boom! Okay, and now, what did I just craft? Oh, yes, a sword. A better sword. Okay, and we are ready. Yes, let's do this. I'm super awesome, like, I'm really excited. This is awesome. Yeah. Land in the water, please! Okay. I'm really scared of witches, by the way, so if I scream, then, yeah, that's my witch phobia turning on. Oh, I'm so scared. Can witches be in their huts? Of course they can, they're witches! Can witches teleport? I don't know. I've been playing Minecraft for a long time. Oh, witch! No! No! No, it's throwing a potion! What is it doing? I'm scared. That's my witch phobia right there, guys. No! I will kill you, witch! I'm scared. I should have made a boat! I need a boat! In the last episode, I forgot my boat. In this episode, I need a boat, but I can't have it. It about threw a potion at me. Oh, no! No! You can't do it! Whoa, it's lagging. Lag. You can't! No! Nuh-uh. You're not gonna get in my way, witch! Cause I'm gonna lily pad you! Lily pad over onto you. Oh, I already failed at lily padding. How can you fail at lily padding? Well, by falling off a lily pad. Alright, lily padding. I'm just trying to lily pad and I failed. Lily padding? Lily padding? Come on. Witch, come on. You know you want a lily pad with me. You know you do. Huh. No, I threw my sword! Wait, here. I'm doing it! I'm killing the witch! Oh, no, it's killing me. I have half a heart. Come on. I died! Alright. Well, I don't want to go back there, but I do want to go back there. It's complicated, guys. It's complicated. But that's weird. That is so weird. Like, how could that happen? My witch phobia got in the way. I bet that's what happened. I need to kill that guy. I need to kill you, Squid, please. I can't even kill a squid. He despawned. No, he didn't. No, we didn't. No, you didn't. You tried to do that to me, but you can't. Did I get it? Did I get? No, it didn't kill him, I don't think. Well, you can have that spider eye, by the way, squid. You can eat it or something gross that squids do. Okay, I really wanted the stuff from that witch hut. No. I'm going back there and... Wait, no, 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 no. I'm not going back there. I need a boat first. I might have to destroy my house to get the wood for the boat, but who cares? Okay, I'm destroying my trees, actually. Let's destroy the trees. Destroy your own tree day. That's what day it is. Yes, it's a weird day, but that's what day it is. I think that's enough. Okay. Let's go. Wait. I had a stone axe in my inventory. Why am I so stupid? I just forget these obvious things. What do I need now? Oh, I need this, and then, how do I, what, transportation, okay. Birch. Here we go, we have a birch boat, let's do this. I am boating all the way over there. How do I boat? Oh, I found out, okay. Let me check if my recording device is still recording. Oh, yes it is. Okay. Let's go. Did I take the wrong way? Why? I can just destroy my boat and then do it again. Let's do that. No, this is not safe. Why? And I haven't even named my... wolf yet. I haven't even tamed a wolf yet. Alright, come on. We gotta hurry. That witch must die, so we gotta hurry. Cave. Not now. We have a witch to deal with. Where's the witch's hut? See, this is what I mean by can witches teleport. Here it is. Sorry if you guys could see that in the distance, but I could not. Sorry, I'm just, like, blind here. This is harder in a boat. Oh, jeez. Witch phobia! I killed a witch! Yes! Do witches have chests in them? I don't know at all. I can make a bed. I'm just gonna, like, sleep out here. I'm just gonna make it work. Let's go over here. All right, here we go. And guys, that is gonna be the end of this episode. Because I've been doing this for so long. So, end of this episode. How can I not place a bed right here? Why can't I place a bed? Here, what about if I use this? Boom! What? Here we go. Let's sleep. And guys, thank you so much for watching this video of FluffyCraft. I hope you enjoyed. And in the next episode, I am gonna go check out that witch's hut. And again, thank you for watching. Send me more. need more.